mentioned about doing whatever it takes to win, keep being aggressive despite the turnovers. You had 5 each the past 2 games. Today you only had 1, and then you ended up with a win. Talk about the effort tonight.
Yeah, I mean, obviously it's a positive having 1 turnover. But like I said, I just want to stay aggressive. It's a lot of aggression. It's defense I'm going against, double team and a triple team. So I try to, you know, stay aggressive. At the same time, try to cut the turnovers down. So it was a good day today, and I'm just glad we won. Got coach to get his first win, so it's a good feeling.
The team is still going through a transition. What can you say about the potential of this team with regards to the new system that coach is trying to make the team play?
I think we're in a good position. Obviously, we lost the last 2 games, but you know, winning always changes everything. We're still learning each other. You know, obviously, we've been through a few systems, but we had a great week at practice. I felt like the guys really bought in, and I feel like if we rebound, play defense, we can play with anybody in the league.
Coach Frankie, your first win with NLEX, and it's against TNT. How does this win feel like?
Well, it kasi big team, right? Means a lot to us, especially after 2 losses. And iniisip ko nga, when will be my first win? You know, yung naka-line up sa akin, we play Magnolia, Talking Text, then San Miguel. So all big teams, and I thought that we were gonna go straight 3 losses, and we just try to find ways on how to maximize our players, and as you all well know, we're undermanned because of injuries, and Brandon wasn't here tonight. And I thought that players of Talk and Text were just too good for us. One-on-one, I thought they would kick our ass. But that's the reason why I played zone. And fortunately, they did shoot well. So we got rebounds. We started running. You know, had a great game from our import, Earl. Great game also, good decisions by Kevin Alas, yeah. And Matt Nieto made shots, and you know, some of the guys like Barilla, you know, gave a lot of effort, and I'm just happy to get my first win.
Coach, TNT threatened to snatch this win away, especially in the 4th. Ano pong masasabi niyo, the execution, the composure na pinakita, you know, players taking and making big shots?
Yeah, after a while, yeah, I got to know the players' strengths, and that's the reason why I asked Kevin and Earl to go pick and roll on top to create something for us, and they delivered naman. So, very okay for us. And, you know, in the coming games, I think this is a good, you know, confidence builder for all of us. So, I just hope to get another win. Another win.
Now we're ready to entertain questions from the press. Anyone can start.
Coach, naging frustrating na rin ba na you weren't getting the wins in your first
Very. Yeah. Very frustrating. Yeah. I coached on my first game, which is Phoenix, and we lost a lot of points. And tapos yung sumunod pa, natalo din kami. Sabi ko nga, kailan kaya ako makukuha yung first one? And it happened tonight. And I'm just very happy. Very happy for the franchise, my existing team, pati mga very supportive kong assistant coaches, Adonis, si Borgie, and salamat sa kanila. They're around me.
Coach, you played under Coach John before. How does it feel beating your partner?
Natatandaan mo pa yun? That was many years ago. I think I played under him in Pure Foods for about 2 years. Alaska, he was an assistant coach then, assistant Shannon team. And when he transferred to Pure Foods, I went with him, played a couple of years. And you're asking, what's the difference? Well, he's running different things now compared to before. And I saw the tapes the past 2 days, and super talented lang talaga yung team. Sa ultimo yung bigyan mo lang ng ball screen pag nalibre si Pogo, he's gonna make a shot. Mataas ang talent level ng team. That's why at times it's easier to coach yung mga ganong teams, diba? Hindi ka masyado mag-struggle.
How do you feel getting your first win at the expense?
A win is a win, diba? Kahit sino pa yung nandun sa kabila. I'm just very happy that nanganay, sinasabi nila, I got my first, so just because of that, happy.
You were limited to 15 points the last game, and you had 45 tonight. What were your motivations in this game? Did that have to do with giving Coach Frankie his first win with NLEX?
Our last game, the team had a different scheme. We obviously didn't play well. None of us really shot the ball well, so that was just a bad game. I just chucked that up. We lost. We lost by a lot. I didn't play the fourth quarter. And today, a different day, you know. We came in. We told ourselves we're going to work hard. If we could practice, we try to go over what we need to execute. And I felt like we did that today. And if we keep taking that approach, I think we're in the right direction as far as the rest of the year goes.
Coach, nasaan na kayo with the team sa getting to know each other stage? Ano sa sabi niyo? Assessment?
Nasaan na kami?
Chemistry.
Malayo pa. Ano lang ngayon eh. The things we try to do in the team is parang panandalian lang. Yung bang gagawa namin ng paraan. You know, all this stuff. But if you're talking about the whole system, malayo. But, you know, in my pregame, I was asking the players to be aggressive, and especially on what we plan to do. We just cannot jog. We just cannot, you know, look at the ball and hope that the ball will bounce to them. Kailangan aggressive pa, pati sa defensa mo. And even in my offense, I was asking them to sprint their cuts. You know, meron pang mga ganun eh. So malayo pa. If you're asking kung where we are.
Coach, it was 7 years ago since last time ka rin nag-coach. And ang pagbalik mo ngayon, did it help you feel comfortable that some of the members of the coaching staff merong mga attachment sa'yo? For example, si Coach Adonis, your former teammate before, and then Coach Borgi naman is your former player sa San Beda.
Well, one thing nice about this is these people know me, especially Borgi. I've coached him for 5 years, 4 years, and we won a lot of championships in San Beda. And Borgi knows me in and out. And he knows what I want, he knows what I hate, he knows what I want to do inside. And he's a big help sa akin. Adonis naman, we came from San Juan. Kami pareho eh. We grew up in San Juan. So naging teammate ko pa siya in Alaska before. So, he's very, you know, very supportive, si Adonis. And I'm just very happy to, have guys like that on my bench.
All right, and that's it for our post-game press conference.